guys, selamat datang di channel saya, Rizky Insane. Kali ini saya akan memainkan game yang berjudul A Plague Tale Innocence. Jadi game itu bercerita tentang adik dan kakak yang pergi dari rumah karena suatu masalah yang terjadi di rumahnya dan orang tuanya juga, lalu pergi dari kejaran tentara gereja. Serunya itu plot dalam cerita ini diambil ketika wabah Black Death terjadi di Eropa. Oke, tanpa berlama-lama kita mulai mainkan game-nya ya.
You are dawdling, Amicia. How will you be able to follow the lords at hunt?
Is that your only ambition for me? To follow? I will beat them and I will watch them eat my dust as I forge ahead. But for that, I shall need a good horse.
You've been going on about this walk for ages. Why here?
The tree.
Which tree?
The apple tree, father. I want to take the knight's challenge once more.
The knight's challenge? But you're not 10 years old anymore, you know.
Oh, please, father. I've trained hard for this.
All right. Let's go.
Look at Leon. The Guyenne beast is in a hurry to fight it out.
Your beast thinks with its stomach, as usual.
Well, there's something you both have in common.
That's harsh.
Go on, boy. You'll find the prey. I believe in you.
Don't get your hopes up. Let's keep going. Look, your mother's ribbon is still here. This is where I courted her, you know.
Yes, father, I know. If only she could come with us.
We all have obligations, Amicia. You know, in a family... Hey! I'm trying to tell her something.
Such authority, Knight Darun.
Go! And bring something back for once. Right. As I was saying, we all have obligations. I have to manage these lands. Your mother has to take care of your brother.
And I hardly ever see you. I see mother even less.
Listen. We're here for you now. So, follow me, daughter.
Hey, wait!
I hope you have your sling.
Of course.
Come on, then. Do you dare to enter the Trial's Gate?
Amicia Darun fears nothing.
This apple tree was planted when you were born. It will prove your worth.
Sir Knight, what are the terms of the test?
The sacred apples of the, sacred apple tree have been corrupted by a great evil. If you destroy 6 of these rotten apples by the time I count to 10, I will make you a knight.
I accept your challenge.
I can see some stones near the trunk over there. Go and get them and tell me when you're ready.
Ready? I'll show you I'm not a child anymore.
All right, come back. Stand behind this trunk. You'll shoot from here.
It shall be done.
So, here we go. One, two, three, four, five. Come on, Amicia. Seven, eight, and ten. Not bad, but your sling makes a devil of a noise.
It was a present from you.
Oh, yes. I'd quite forgotten. Goodness, what's up with him?
He must have smelled a rabbit. Come on, quickly.
You go ahead. I'll catch up with you. You're much faster than I am.
Leo! Wait for me! Leo! A hunting dog is not supposed to lose its hunter. Leo! Where did he go? Ah, there you are! What did you smell? Oh gosh, a wild boar. What a good dog.
Amicia, did he find something?
Shh, come and see. A wild boar.
Some game. This will do nicely for a little feast.
I could use my sling.
Well, that might work, but you'll need to get closer. This grass will keep you hidden if you stay low.
It's drinking. Time to make my move. It's so...
Find a way to sneak up. You have to hit the head. Careful. You have to aim for the head.
I'm doing my best. I want that feast.
I know. You can do it, my darling.
There you are.
Use the high grass. Stay low. Does hunger always make you this accurate? But the feast isn't on your plate quite yet.
No, no, no! Go, Leon! Don't lose the scent! I promise you, tonight we shall dine like kings!
I have no doubt we will.
Don't give up, Leon! I'm coming, Leo! Keep him there and you'll get a piece for yourself! The boar. It's bleeding. He stopped barking. He must have found it.
Wah, perasaan gak enak nih.
Breeches were almost new. Someone's not going to be happy.
Macam lumpur ya.
The trees. What did that? Leo, come here. It's the boar. But how? Leon couldn't have done that. Leo, come here. Leo!
hutannya, guys. Kenapa tuh?
Leo, I'm here. I'm coming. My dog. Who did this? Leon! Leon!
What devilry is this? We must go. Immediately. I shall organize a hunt. Go and find your mother. Tell her I must speak with her. She's probably...
looking after Hugo. Yes, of course.
Amicia. He was a good dog.
Where are the rivets for reinforcing the door?
I haven't been able to make them yet.
Did you hear about the English troops arriving?
Good day, Lady Amicia.
Those new rivets will have to wait.
Oh, Lady Amicia.
By the way,
did you have a good walk?
About the town?
Later, Floor. Tell the others that the forest is out of bounds until further notice.
Sounds like the English.
Yes, I'll tell them.
Why would the English go and bite people?
I don't know. To keep us off balance.
Cantik benar kudanya.
Oh, Lady Amicia, you're back.
Theo, there's an emergency. Get the others and go and see my father as soon as you can, all right?
All right. By the way, I've set up some targets for your sling behind the stables.
Oh, thank you. There you are. I've been looking everywhere for you. What's Theo told me about? I still have my sling.
Adiaratio Sancti Sebastiani, keep us from evil. May you forever grant us health and keep plague from our door.
Take care of Leon, please. He deserves his place at your side, even if he was a bit naughty sometimes. goodbye, my darling dog.
Sedih banget, guys. Leon udah mati aja, baru di awal.
I hope Mother's not too busy.
This sunshine won't last long. The rain has already ruined the harvest. People are dying of hunger. We're lucky to be in this house. Mark my words. You're right about that.
Ah, Gabrielle. Is Mother upstairs?
Yes, she spent the night there. The little one had another one of his attacks.
She won't be in a good mood.
Jadi Amicia ini kayaknya keluarga bangsawan ya. Dipanggil Lady tadi soalnya.
To see her?
It's important. Father's orders.
Oh, in that case, I have to finish your room. By the way, I've left a little something for you on your bed. Come and see if you like.
Ah, thank you. It's the placemat that Mother made for me when I was a little girl. I've been looking for it everywhere. Thank you, Louise. Oh, Leon. What am I going to do here without you? Mother?
You know you're not supposed to be here.
I know, but something attacked Leon in the forest.
My dear, I really wish I had the time to listen to your adventures, but...
But it's true! Leon was lying there on the ground, and then he was...
Shh! You are to stay here with your brother.
What? Why? What's
Close
happening?
Close the door behind me and do not open the shutters, whatever happens.
But... Hugo...
He is not contagious. I realize you hardly know him, but he will be all right. Trust me, Amicia.
Yes, Mother. All these potions. Mother, will you ever be able to cure him?
Mommy? Mommy, are you there?
How long has he been here? 4 years? 5? Where is he? Hugo? It's me, your sister, Amicia.
Hello.
We haven't seen each other much. Mummy will be back soon.
Move! Come on!
Oh, hubungan mereka nggak begitu dekat, guys.
Did he talk?
No, Lord Nicholas. He killed two of our men!
Where is he? I won't ask again. Where is your son?
In good hands.
Search the house.
Is that mommy?
I don't have time to play games! Where have they hidden?
Stay down.
Hugo, it's me, Gabrielle. Come here.
Hey, you! What the hell are you doing?
Let's go.
Where's the kid, huh?
Leave him alone!
Shut your mouth. He belongs to the Inquisition.
But this...
Gabrielle!
There you go.
Amicia.
You should have handed over the child! Was it really that hard?
Oh no!
Leo!
I don't...
There you go! That'll teach you!
No! I'm begging you! Hugo's not here!
Come on!
Let's make this very clear! Tell me, where is Hugo Darude?
Mendebarkan sekali.
Amicia, what's going on?
Mother, I have to find Mother. She'll know. Oh my God, Louise!
You think it's funny making me run like that?
Where do you think you're going?
My children.
is happening?
We will be all right, do you hear me? Come on. Hugo, take your sister's hand. I'll go first, and you just have to follow me, all right? We have to cross the gardens. Amicia, hold your brother's hand and follow me in silence, all right?
Yes.
Yes.
Guards, watch the exits.
They are everywhere.
Trust me. Through the grass, they won't be able to see us. Wait.
Mommy.
Shh.
Who is it?
The gardener. Knows the family well. Says he watched the kids grow up.
Yes. The little one loves flowers. I used to take him some.
Flowers? You can do better than that. Take him! Make sure he tells you everything he knows.
Please, don't!
It worked.
Shh. Hide.
I've worked here all my life. They're like family to me. You'll get nothing out of me. Go to hell!
Oh yeah? You first! Listen, have a little think, and I'll come back later.
Now!
And you! Don't die without talking to me first.
Bastards! Cowards!
Oh!
We have to get through.
You're
breaking my... Help him!
You know!
I'll carry you!
Your master
all right.
has given us his son.
All right.
He should have avoided all this.
Robert, be careful getting down. Yes.
Even though we got a noble cause.
It's just a boy and a bunch of peasants. How long can it take?
Look out.
They'll see us.
We have to get further away. If I can hit the helmets in the crate over there, your sling will give us away. I can throw it instead.
Over there.
Ow, my head.
Breathe, Hugo, like I showed you.
Nothing.
What's wrong with him?
Calm down.
His illness has awoken. We need to go faster.
So, the boy?
He's hiding, but Lord Nicholas is tracking him down.
He's the Grand Inquisitor's right hand. The guard has never had a better...
Let's go.
Be right back.
Come back alive. We need you here.
We can't go.
Mother.
Nothing here.
Maybe by throwing one of these pots.
Really?
The noise will attract him. We'll slip past behind his back.
All right.
Listen, I know what you poor people are like. Always got a sneaky coin hidden somewhere. That noise. Better go see what it was.
Come on.
Oh, no, no, no.
Stay calm. Hold my hand tight. Hugo, I'm sorry. I know you're scared, but if you get through there, you can open the door for us. You're the only one who can do it.
What's behind there?
Just concentrate on the door. You're a brave boy. You prove it to me every day. Amicia is going to let go of your hand, and you can quickly go through, all right?
All right.
Be strong.
Well done.
crazy!
Wait.
Screaming for mercy won't make you run faster, my lad.
Follow me.
Wait, coming.
Amicia, you have to help him next time.
Sorry.
No, I... My head.
What is wrong with him?
An attack. Listen to my voice, you. You know how this goes.
My eyes.
Give him a little time. He'll hurt you.
I think so.
So, let's continue. Courage, my darling.
It's okay, you go.
I'm coming.
There you go.
Thank you.
We can go now.
It's too risky with Hugo. He's slower than us. There are bots over there. I could cross, make a diversion.
Alone?
Yes, you'd have more time. I can let you know when it's all right. Be very careful.
Hey, stop! You're going nowhere!
It was nothing.
The garden gate. We should be able to get out of here.
There's one guard left.
The scarecrow. I used to practice firing at it.
But he will come this way.
Yes, but we can wait until he goes away again.
All right. Leave this to me.
Noise.
Go away. Get out of here.
They There it is again. Wait a minute.
You're alive. This way.
This way. Follow me.
My darling. Go and hide quickly now.
Akhirnya.
Madame, they are
Amicia,
here.
You have to take your brother to Laurentius.
The doctor?
Yes. He helped me treat Hugo. He will look after you.
And what about you?
You have to come. You need me, Amicia. You are.
But I do need you. I need you.
Hurry now. Follow the river. It will lead you to Laurentius.
Mother, no!
Waduh, ibunya dibunuh,
Hugo,
guys.
Follow me. Now.
Kill the sister! Take the boy alive!
Soldiers, listen!
What's happening? Where's Mommy?
She'll catch up! Run! As fast as you can!
Be careful, goddammit! Go!
It's shaking! Amicia, the ground is shaking!
Don't stop! They're right behind us!
What's that shaking?
The village must be further on. Someone there should be able to help us find Laurentius. Hugo? Hugo?
Mommy won't be happy when she finds out I fell in the water.
Well, let's not mention it when we see her, all right? Come on, first we have to get dry.